Thank you. piano by ear until she studied classical music with an English woman. She graduated high school with a dream to attend Juilliard.
Her dream was arranged when Juilliard denied her application.
Even so, Eunice blossomed into whatever, as we know her today, Eunice.